The YNW Melly case is one that fans think has dragged on long enough. What is really happening in prison for Melly, and does he have a release date yet? Let's find out. YNW Melly arrest. The YNW Melly case is one that took the internet by surprise. YNW Melly, whose real name is Jamel Demons and YNW Bortland, with the real name Cortland Henry, were arrested and charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder. Demons and Bortland were both charged with staging the incident to look like a drive-by. So many questions on fans' minds include, is Melly still alive? Is he getting released anytime soon? We'll get to why later in the video. The murder of two of Melly's friends shocked everyone. What was even more shocking was who the feds decided to point fingers at. Was this a coincidence? Was it backed with hard facts? We'll see. Anthony Williams, also known as YMW Sack Chaser, and Christopher Thomas Jr., or YNW Juvie, who were both murdered, might just have gotten their justice as the feds arrested Melly for it. Based on the story that circulated the internet, the two rappers were killed in an incident that happened on October 26, 2018, in Miramar, Florida. Melly and his counsel, however, went with the story that said that the two friends of theirs were involved in a drive-by. The 19-year-old Christopher Thomas Jr. and the 21-year-old Anthony Williams were shot and killed. Investigations following the murder said that the two of them were last seen in Fort Lauderdale around 3:20 a.m. The two of them arrived at the Memorial Hospital in Miramar around 4:35 a.m. with multiple gunshot wounds. They were dead already, a Miramar police spokesperson said. Melly expressed his grief on most of his social media accounts. "They took my brothers from me over jealousy," he wrote. He also added, saying the killers want to see me break down and stop, or in jail or a box. Melly was arrested on the 13th of February 2019 on charges of the murder of his two friends. He is currently facing the possibility of life in jail. The 23-year-old rapper is also a suspect in another case of the murder of a sheriff's deputy in Gifford, which happened in 2017. Melly was held at the Broward County Jail in Florida when he awaited trial on this double murder charge. On October 31st, 2019, the rapper's attorney shared Melly's reaction to the deaths of Williams and Thomas. "He's sad, he's upset, obviously." The attorney, Bradford Cohen, said, "Those were his best friends." Melly tested positive to COVID-19. Melly took to Twitter to announce that he had tested positive to COVID-19 on April 2nd, 2020. Melly was probably hoping that he would be able to place his call to plead his case all over again. The rapper Tekashi 6ix9ine was released from prison as a result of asthma and bronchitis. He was in the process of seeking to be released as a result of his health issues. The motion of his release was denied on April 14th. A lot of fans wanted to know how he was doing after this news. Is Melly alive? Is he well? Yes, the rapper is still alive, but we don't think he is getting out of prison anytime soon. He was denied parole from prison regardless of his pleas. Melly sentenced to death? There have been a lot of rumors that said that Melly has been sentenced to death. The 23-year-old rapper has been making headlines quite a lot, causing people to wonder what is going on with him. Is he getting the sentence, or will he stay in jail for quite a while? After his request for parole was denied, the rapper has still yet to be released from prison. He requested a judge's release from the Fort Lauderdale, Florida Broward County Jail. He was treated for COVID-19, upon which he was requesting to be released for. Fans are wondering that despite his many pleas, has he been sentenced to death? The rapper posted on Twitter, Instagram in August 2021 that he was still alive and in prison. The major reason why this speculation is seeming to be true is mostly because this is a common practice among inmates that are accused of first-degree murder. This begs the question of, is he going to be sentenced? Melly was joined in prison by his fellow rapper and accomplice, Bortland, by the real name Cortland Malik Henry. The state of Florida is not seeking the death sentence for Henry, according to sources. On May 23rd, 2020, he was also granted bond and released. When does Melly get released? Following the release of his friend and supposed partner in crime, fans wonder if Melly will ever see the light. Although Melly's mother, Julie, has assured fans that her son would be released soon, the exact date of his release is yet to be communicated, but she would inform the public once she knows. According to her, Melly was supposed to have been released earlier in 2020, around March, but due to the pandemic, the process was halted. His mother also confirmed that he was denied parole from contracting COVID and also stated that he had been free from the virus virus for a long time. She said this in December 2019. She said that he was going to be released after a 90-day countdown. As we all know, this didn't happen, and since that time, the release date has continually been postponed. Fans are still keeping their fingers crossed and hoping that what his mother says is actually genuine. Cohen, his attorney, had this to say on the issue of his release. "Everything has kind of stalled because of COVID," Cohen explained. "Generally, in very serious cases such as this, without COVID, it usually takes anywhere from 18 to 24 months to get through all the evidence, get through all the video, hire experts, and do what you have to do in order to put the case in a position that is ready to be tried. So it's not an unusual circumstance to me that it's been 20 months. Number one is because of the seriousness of the accusation, and number two, because of the COVID situation." One of his Twitter followers mentioned something about getting released from jail. Based on the reports, Kodak was first released from prison, followed by Bobby Shmurda. The trend on Twitter began when they determined to get Melly out of jail. "So next, let's get Melly out," he said as the Twitter trend began getting a lot of hits. Bobby was freed from prison after he had served 7 years in a federal prison for weapons and conspiracy charges. This occurred on February 23rd, 2021. As a result of this, fans were patiently anticipating Melly's release. Fans are still anticipating, and we can only hope that something new comes up on the case. The fan tweeted, "First Kodak, now Bobby. Let's get Melly next and we straight." Bobby Shmurda was arrested back in 2014. Quavo, a Migos member, told Billboard that he would be collecting Bobby. He said, "I'm going to get my guy. I'm personally going to go pick up Bobby Shmurda. I'm about to go get him. I'm going to let him show you how I'm going to pick him up. Yes, sir." Several memes of how Melly feels watching Kodak and Bobby getting released from prison have circulated the internet. Who is Jamel Maurice Demons? Jamel Maurice Demons, who is also known by his stage name as YNW Melly, YNW is short for Young World, is a rapper and vocalist from the United States. Some of his tracks include Murder on My Mind, Mixed Personalities, which feature Kanye West, Suicidal, that had the late Juice WRLD, and 223s, featuring Glock 9. Those are among some of his well-known songs. The rapper shared a photograph of himself from prison. He shared this on Twitter in August 2020 with the caption, "When they think you down bad and at your worst, that's when they on you. I'll be home soon. On me, I won't hesitate to shine on you." This gave fans hope, thinking he was probably in the process of getting a release date, but that has proven to be futile since then, as nothing tangible has come of it. The report for this case is that the prosecutor seems to be pushing for capital punishment for Melly. Melly pleads not guilty. In December 12th, 2019, there was a viral video of Melly breaking down his lyrics to Murder on My Mind. This was posted on his YouTube. "I'm a murderer," he says at about the 440 mark. "I murder the vagina and I murder the beat. I am not no human murderer." The rapper then goes on to pause on the phrase "human murderer," in which Melly's eye catches the camera for a brief moment. This part of it was majorly what made the video go viral. He maintained his innocence on Instagram before he was arrested, saying, "Unfortunately, a lot of rumors and lies are being said, but no worries, God is with me." March 6, 2019, Melly pleaded not guilty to the charges that were leveled against him. The hearing took place on February 25th, 2019, when investigators revealed more details about the case. In the court's public documents, they revealed why they had charged Melly for the murder of his two friends. Police showed phone records that proved that the 23-year-old was at the scene of the crime, which was right where he said he was not. They also brought in more evidence and made references to the details of the crime scene. They accused Melly of shooting Williams from inside the car. The shots that were in the car were those that had been made from someone that was shooting from within. While there was evidence of other shots, police argued that the bullet holes from the supposed drive-by were made in an effort to mislead and misdirect investigations. They said it was staged and in an effort to misdirect law enforcement investigation. The evidence pointing towards the two of them were pretty standard, and it's no wonder why the two of them are currently having the issues they are. Although Henry, his associate, has already been granted bail, which begs the question of, why is Melly still locked up? Melly's legal issues. The 21-year-old rapper's legal troubles didn't start with the incident that eventually landed him in jail. In 2015, when Melly was only 15, the rapper was charged with 3 counts of aggravated assault and firing a gun in front of 3 other students near a high school in Gifford. This resulted in the death of a deputy sheriff. According to Melly, he had already been in and out of jail at least 6 or 7 times for little things such as possession of firearms, marijuana charges, amongst other drugs. Just 2 years after this, he posted on Facebook saying, "I apologize apologize to all my fans. I'll be locked up in level 6 program for 6 months. I was sentenced on my 18th birthday, May 1st, 2017, due to negative music. Just know I did it for y'all. I'll be back shortly, he said. Before he was arrested, the rapper posted on Instagram that he was turning himself in. To all my fans and supporters, no, I did not get locked up in Washington, but I am turning myself in today. I want you guys to know I love you and appreciate every single one of y'all. A couple of months ago, I lost my 2 brothers by violence, and now the system wants to find justice. Unfortunately, a lot of rumors and lies are being said, but no worries, God is with me. I love you, he said before he was later arrested. He tweeted to Kanye West in 2020 asking for his help. At Kanye, need your help. DM. In May 2019, his official Instagram account shared a phone message from Melly. He said, I just want to let all my fans know that God is real. He has anointed my head with oils. Feel me? He has cleansed my soul. He has blessed me tremendously. He is the reason I'm coming home. Despite what would be termed as optimism, the state denied his request for bail, and he has remained in jail. Citing court papers, the prosecutors say that they can prove beyond all reasonable doubt that the murders were especially heinous, atrocious, or cruel, and the motive for them had to do with monetary gain. There has also been evidence that says Demons was part of a gang, which does him no favors. In an interview that was held shortly before the rapper was arrested in 2019, he claimed that the prosecutors of the case had used his hit song, Murder on My Mind, against him. He told Billboard that, basically, I was on probation in 2017, he told them. I'm off that now. I put out Murder on My Mind. It was out for about 7 months, but I was in and out of jail at that point. I probably went to jail at least 6 or 7 times then. It was just for little, too. Melly acting up in jail. Reports say that Melly has been acting up in jail, where he deliberately made a mess of the toilet. It said, deliberately overflowing a toilet, threatening a guard, fighting inmates, and making 3-way calls were among rules jail staff said he broke, sources said. The story said that Melly confessed to actually flooding the toilet. He flooded both the top and bottom tier of a unit. The report has him saying, yeah, I flooded it. Now go get your sergeant. I'll beat all y'all. And I have real lawyers to get me out of it. The rapper's future is still yet unknown, but fans are eagerly hoping for some news about his case. The question of why his friend Henry was granted bail and why he, YNW Melly, hasn't been given so much as another look since his hearing still boggles the minds of his fans. So many fans just want justice for Melly, while the hip-hop community is torn between the ones who think he did it and the ones who think he's innocent. Could Murder on My Mind have been used to tie his hands behind his back? Is YNW Melly innocent?